Hi, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to make you the update of the problem I have with my Lamy 2000 still. So I received at my workplace this package, and this package has the pen. So let me just show you. I received these. Just the package, the letter I sent them explaining what happened with the pen, and then the pen and a card from the Objetos de Escrita, because I told them that I have this channel and they could check the video if they want to know more about the problem with the pen, and I sent it inside these Moonman box because it's sturdy enough. And so I received this pen with that package, no other information inside, and the pen is obviously still broken. And it's sturdy because I couldn't totally empty it because the piston knob is ruined. But so I sent the pen, they checked it through the email contact that I've been establishing with them. They told me that here in Portugal they don't have the means to do this kind of repair, and Lamy doesn't sell the parts for them to replace. So this pen has to be sent back to Lamy, and this will take around 2 months and will cost 110 euros. I think that's it. 90 euros plus VAT. So I know now that this will take a while to be repaired if I decide to repair it, and I find that the repair will be considerably more expensive than the price I paid for the pen. The question is, the pen is really good. I really like the way it works. I'm just a little bit disappointed on how this part is made of plastic. Maybe I should give the pen another chance and get it repaired. It will, of course, increase greatly the cost of the repair, but we will see. I have to decide what to do. If I try to glue this, I had several opinions from you, my followers, that shouldn't work because this is always being under stress, and so it could be ruined, it could break again, and that maybe and if they even the Lamy Portugal even told me that maybe the problem was just that perhaps it already fell down, maybe not glued, maybe it didn't break, but the previous owner had some trouble with it and it had a weak spot, and then because I let it fall on the ground, it broke on that place. So maybe gluing it's not the best option of all. And I would just like to know your opinion. Do you think the 2 month time is a good time to have the pen back? And do you think this is worth that kind of money for the repair? What is your opinion? Of course, I don't have any paper, so this pen is not under warranty. Do you think this is worth it? What would you do? What is your opinion? I would appreciate if you could help me out here on the comments below, and then I will try to decide what to do about this. So, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you soon in some other video that is not about this, about the repair and about a broken pen. That I have to say again, it's not Lamy's fault, it's my fault because I dropped it. So, thank you so much, see you next time, bye.